How to create a real MetaTrader 4 account. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, download the MetaTrader 4 application in your mobile device. After that, open up the application. And once you open it up, you will have this interface. From here, navigate to the plus icon from the top right corner from this menu bar. After you do that, you will have an option as open a demo account or log into an existing account. If you already have an account, you can simply log in by providing your login credentials. If not, head over to the first option that is open a demo account. First of all, you have to find your broker. If not, tap on can't find your broker, or if you already find a broker from this interface, select your broker account. Now on the next page, you have to enter your personal information and your account information. So first of all, you have to type in your name, and under that you have to enter your phone number, and under that you have to enter your email address. Make sure you entered your correct personal information. Now head over to the account information. First of all, choose your account type. And on the second, you have to type in your leverage. You can simply choose from this drop down menu. And under that, you have to select your deposit as well. And once you have set your personal and account information, tap on create account. And on the next page, you will have your account name, account type, your deposit, your login, your password, and your investor. And simply tap on done. And with that, you have created a MetaTrader account. And that's all for today's video. I hope this video helped you. And if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.